Victoria's nurses have issued the Baillieu government with an ultimatum over their long-running industrial dispute. They want a meeting tomorrow with an independent umpire and the health minister, or they will ramp up hospital stoppages.
8 months into their industrial dispute, and the nurses aren't willing to give up. The union wants a third-party independent umpire to step in and sort it out. And if the government doesn't agree to a meeting by 5 p.m. tomorrow...
Nurses will commence up to four-hour stoppages at hospitals on the first shift of Friday, the 24th of February.
The hospitals involved are yet to be named. The threat comes after intervention from the Federal Employment and Workplace Relations Minister.
At a certain point, enough's enough, and that smart, intelligent people of goodwill should be able to get around the table and fix this matter.
The nurses have nearly had enough.
Frustrating, disheartening, saddening, angry.
I think that's a very poor effort and performance by the Baillieu government.
And mass resignations are still being threatened, with more than 2,000 nurses willing to put their jobs on the line.
I'm not going to put patient safety at risk, and I just don't want to work in an environment that feels so unsafe.
But the health minister has warned them they may lose entitlements and future job opportunities.
The ANF must explain the true consequences of a resignation to individual nurses, the loss of some accrued benefits.
Emily Rice, 10 News.